just took off from Coshocton Airport. Stopped and got a Coca-Cola. Talked with a few people. Now we're going to head on back to the LZ. Okay, I don't know how many feet we are. I don't have my instrument gauge. Everything's in my pocket. Stopped and had a Coke, put everything in my pocket. And didn't reinstall it when I left, so, but that's okay. We're about a whole bunch of feet off the ground, and we're heading back to the LZ. Both David and I got off the ground pretty good there at the airport, which is a good deal because sure hate to bobble it right there in front of everybody that flies. Just turned on my strobe on top of my helmet. Smells real smoky up here. All this haze is still from all that smoke coming from the West Coast. T-shirt weather. It's been really nice. So I really enjoy this. I'm out here on a T-shirt. Just a hazy, beautiful, smooth night. We're about 3 or 4 miles away from the runway. And we're just slowly cruising along. Flying into the wind. Got some clouds are looking a little nasty up there high. There's some thermals up in them shooting up. We'll get on back and head for the LZ and park it for the night. Landed at the airport with the asphalt. I had to slow it down and put my Fred Flintstone brakes on. David's got a nice setup. He built some brakes into his unit. Usually don't need brakes on grass, but if you fly on asphalt, concrete, really a fast surface, best to have some brakes. Here that are good tennis shoes. RPM's about 5,000. We're still maintaining. Trims are set at 3. Don't hit by the football game. Just cruise by there. While I was at the airport having a Coke, they had the football game on the radio, so Ridgewood, which is West Lafayette, this area, was cleaning up on Coshocton. Coshocton's a pretty good-sized town. They've got some talent here in West Lafayette. We'll go ahead and take the torque steer off and Oh, look at the fireworks going off. They got a touchdown. Kick for an extra point. The kick is up. And it's, who knows, too far away to see. Yeah, there's the runway in sight. Going over the golf course. Don't see anybody golfing. Looks like the golf crew, the maintenance crew down there. Cleaning up, that's about it. Okay, we're going to go ahead and take it on down and land. I don't see any aircraft in the area. Getting a little bumpy over here. Drop some altitude and see if it smooths out a little bit as it lands. But the whole way over here was pretty nice. Get over to the airport here and get swung around. It's a smooth swing though, and it's not a bouncy swing. David's up and behind me. We're coming in a little high, so we'll bleed off some of this height with a couple turns here. Sun going down behind a cloud, really pretty.